أهلا بكم. النص الثالث. go went gone. go يذهب، went ذهب، gone هو تصريف ثالث في الأزمنة المركبة، يعني يأتي مع auxiliary to be قبله أو to have قبله، لكن في الغالب يفيد كذلك ذهب. go يذهب، went ذهب. so go means to move from one place to another، يعني تحرك من مكان إلى آخر. to move from one place to another. examples، أمثلة. I go to work by bike. My brother goes by car. I go to work by bike. أذهب للعمل بالدراجة. My brother goes by car. أخي يذهب بالسيارة. We went to Paris last summer. We went to Paris last summer. ذهبنا إلى باريس الصيف الماضي. Shall we go to the swimming pool today? Shall we go to the swimming pool today? هل نذهب إلى حمام السباحة اليوم؟ Shall we go to the swimming pool today? You can go to a place on foot or in some kind of transport. يعني قال لك هنايا تقدر تذهب إلى مكان on foot على الأقدام or in some kind of transport أو في أي وسيلة نقل. To make it clear that we are going on foot we can say، يعني لما تريد الإخبار الآخر بأنك تذهب يعني ماشي القدمين تقدر تقول We are walking to work this morning. We are walking. يمشي. We are walking to work this morning. نحن ذاهبون للعمل ماشينا أو بالمشي هذا الصباح. أو قد تقول We are going to work on foot this morning. We are going to work on foot يعني على الأقدام this morning. Is this train going to Canada? هل هذا القطار ذهب إلى كندا؟ Is this train going to Canada? Where does this road go? Where does this road go? إلى أين يقود هذا الشارع أو الحي أو الطريق؟ Where does this road go? شكرا.
Go means to move from one place to another. I go to work by bike or bicycle. My brother goes by car. We went to Paris last summer. Shall we go to the swimming pool today? You can go to a place on foot or in some kind of transport. To make it clear that we are going on foot, we can say, we are walking to work this morning or we are going to work on foot. Is this train going to Canada? Where does this road go?